giving in. I love women, but what's the point in arguing now with a man from boarding schools and building sites who told me I'm a homosexual all my life? What's your person like when Tankov speaking? Hell has no fury like an insecure Englishman. You don't need psychoanalysts to translate this. There is an open homosexual in our midst. The homosexual, they call me, it's all the same to me. That specter they projected, I will now pretend to be. Since their neurosis is what passes for normality, it's okay with me if I'm queer. Since their tone deafness is called the love of music, I won't just abuse them, I'll make love with their women. I'll make them sing notes of pleasure their husbands will never hear. I love women, but I take them by surprise, pretending absolute indifference to their breasts and thighs, like their hairdressers and dressmakers. I hear confessionals reserved for homosexual professionals. As I put their fitted stirrups over my lip wrist, but you can't hide from a homosexual gynecologist. I recall the words my first girlfriend ended our first date with. I'll feel privileged you chose me to go straight with. I will not pretend to be. Since their time and deafness is called the love of music, I won't disabuse them, it's okay with me. Since their time and deafness is defined as toxic normality, I won't disabuse them, I'll make love with their women. I'll make them sing notes of pleasure their husbands will never ever hear. You who called me shoplifter in chemistry class, you who sniggered looking at for your ass. Oh, now your women wash your shirts and now your kids are born. Look out for your bones. You who called me T-Bone, blend me with your boil. Guess who I've got coming through the boil? I grab the little ass of the bean and kill if you're the pot. I take my tea like my revenge, sweet and hot, so very British. The homosexual, they call it, so the same to me that spectrum they projected, I will now pretend to be. Since their neurosis is what passes for normality, it's okay with me if I'm just a little bit queer. Since their tone deafness is called the love of music, I won't disabuse them, I'll make love with their boyfriends. Yeah, I'll make them sing notes of pleasure. Oh, their secret boyfriends, they will never hear. I will now actually be. Since the universe is what passes for normality, it's okay with me if I'm just a little bit queer. Since their tone deafness is called the love of music, I won't disabuse them, I'll make love with their women, with their boyfriends and the boyfriends, and then they'll know this is something I will never fear, never in 1 million years. No, fucking.